today. It's just, you know, you can see just how much colder it is than yesterday, and it's just a perfect display on Instagram of just how cold New York is right now.
Where the water is still flowing, because we got a heating system under it that keeps the water flowing at all times. No matter how cold it gets, the water going to keep flowing, and ice going to keep coming and coming. So the whole fountain is surrounded by ice, and the water going to still be running.